Hello everyone, I'm Francisco Saenz. I'm a graduate student researcher here at the Princeton Plasma Physics Laboratory, and my research is on liquid metals for fusion. Fusion reactors need to heat plasmas to temperatures as hot as the sun, which is over 100 million degrees Celsius. The problem with this is that components inside fusion reactors could suffer from erosion and melting of materials. Here at PPPL, we're studying how to use liquid metal to draw away this excess heat and to protect the components of the reactor. However, liquid metals can affect the environment where the fusion reactor takes place. In particular, liquid lithium can be used to keep the plasma hot and manageable. Some experiments with liquid metals involve evaporating lithium to cover the surroundings of the interior of the reactor and to protect the inside components. Other researchers are doing experiments to generate rivers of liquid metal to take away the excess heat. Here at PPPL, we believe that liquid metals will play a vital role in managing fusion commercial scale tokamaks.